What is the difference between blackmail and extortion? Extortion and blackmail are similar in concept, but there are differences between the two. Extortion is a form of theft that occurs when an offender obtains money, property, or services from another person through coercion. Recently, however, it has been extended to include extortion committed by private individuals.